Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the squat hold. So you're going to start with your legs hip width apart, feet slightly out to the side. Put your arms out and we're taking our weight onto our heels. So you're coming down until you're about right angle and then you're just going to hold it there, making sure that your weight stays on your heels. And then you can come back up. So showing you side on, hip width apart, put your arms out, weight back onto your heels. So we're coming down to a parallel with the floor, making sure that your back's nice and flat. And then you can stand back up. So you can also do this exercise against the wall if you need a little bit more support. So that is the squat hold.